quick PSA for anyone who thinks the solution to getting a stuck valve out is hitting it with a drumstick. Yeah, that's not supposed to do that, babe. This thing is held together by solder and prayers, and it is completely hollow. Please bring it to a shop before you destroy your valve.